Yep, here we go. I got a connection problem, so we're gonna have to stop again. I got connection problems again. We're gonna have to stop again up here when I get to another shady spot and see if I can get things corrected. Chilly today coming in from the north. Not what I was hoping for. Let's see, there's a shady spot. Should be able to try to make some adjustments here. much is right. Let me see if I can readjust these speakers here. Wouldn't you know I'd have problems today?
All right. Well, let's see if I can do this another way. Hello.
Well, I can't get anything to go right. All right, here we go. Some busy birds out here. All right, here we go. Got a new configuration there, but I can hear myself again. There we go. Let's get going. Took a slightly different route today on the Grand Slam Plan Adventure Tour. bit of a north breeze is going to make this a long day. Already getting started slow. No, I could turn right here instead of left. Let's go further north and we'll see if we want to turn right or left. So today's route starts off more or less in the same direction as the hardware store trip. well, here's where we're not going to turn at Walmart today. Again, only this time, we're not going to turn at the hardware store either. What they're doing right here. I guess that's not an overpass at all, but it's just a hill. And I thought maybe it was part of a construction. Which I guess it is. Maybe they're just working on service roads for a new overpass up here.
Thank you.
make some adjustments here. About to burn up, got too much on. Take the jacket off there. Sweater off.
Most of the way. So like even from Ditto Landing coming back into Huntsville, it's kind of uphill all the way. Got a hill up here though. Thank you. like my trips to Ditto Landing and around. I've got a lot of gear now. So, I got to get back in shape. It'll take a little while. This area here, but I clearly do not. Although I took this route, as it's probably better than the other route. Even though it will take a little longer. But that's the key. Slow and steady. Guess I'm gonna have to go for 15 hours. Generally go back downhill. First depends on where you are.
most important goal is not to have a heart attack before I crest this hill. Whew. Let this next round of traffic come around. Long exercise.
get the traffic clear by him. Road. A lot of stuff going up out on this end. I haven't been out this way in a long time. Purple K, a little shopping mall there. Raceway. And a headwind are not a very nice combination today. Thank you. here comes another hill. There it is. In a car, you wouldn't even know the difference. Thank you.
steep as the last one, it's just slow and steady. But it's still slow going. Got a little shoulder on this thing. Right.
Okay, I got it clear. Oh, this stretch is a little intense with the traffic. Haven't seen those in town. Just gotta go around them. Alabama's not real friendly to bicycles. House is going up out here on the left of me. Got a little down, Bill. Thank you. no idea out here on the highways and the byways. I promise we go to the highways and the byways, and that's where we are now. I have absolutely no idea how good cell modem reception will be out here. Times better this day pass. There we go. Finally give me some tissue. Try to keep my nose blowed. Still grippy. Sniffly out here on days like this. Alright, here we go. That's one reason I'm pulling over a little bit like this. Alright, here we go. hard to walk a chalk line like that. It's easy, but it's hard. Further north we go, traffic ought to clear out a little bit. Maybe, maybe not. This whole reach has grown so much. Even outside of it, a lot of growth. Thank you. That's my water bottle. Oops. All right, let's see. Yeah.
older folks. You don't see too many of that old anymore like that. They're picturesque, but maybe not all that sturdy. One of them looks like it's about ready to fall down. Well, if I'd gone the other direction, I'd almost be a good old man. Claims the Huntsville Speedway is up here on this end. I thought it was down around the south end. I guess it moved a long time ago. I think it's been down there 25 or 30 years maybe. Hazel Green, Alabama. See some good old boys around these parts.
seemed like everything that could go wrong this morning did. Couldn't get out the door. Had connection problems. Then I get a headwind today. Kind of unusual actually to come in like this. I'm making good time.
Thank you.
All right.
Well, we're still on.
Hello. problem right now with connections. I'm running on one modem instead of two. And that may be causing some dropouts. But I think I know what happened. It's one of those things you're fumbling around with too many different things at once and you're not quite sure what happened. I think I do know, but I'm not going to try to fix it while I'm out going. Latency is really bad. So, once I'm getting out here in the car, I'm going to do this. Thank you. those neat tiny homes along here. That's the second place. Straight out of the north all that often. It would have to be today, wouldn't it? Makes us going slow. 12. made it to Tennessee. That's probably good. This shell, see if I can get me a snack. Well, I got a ways to go today, but this is a major milestone. And given the fact that my time is going wrong today, I'll probably go ahead and end the live stream here to conserve the bandwidth, and then we'll pick it up tomorrow morning, maybe about 9 o'clock or so. So anyway, I know y'all are watching, but y'all check back in tomorrow. This has been Jim Porter Casey on the Grand Slam Plan Adventure Tour. Whoops.